Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this 1 microfarad 10% 50 volt ceramic capacitor. How we can check it? Either it is good or bad. It is 1 microfarad plus minus 10%. 1 microfarad, that means 1000 nanofarad plus in bracket 1000 multiply with 0.1. 1100 nanofarad, that means 1.1 microfarad. In this calculation here, minus 900 nanofarad to 1100. This is its value. Discharge it. .992. So this capacitor is within that window, 900 to 1100. 0.99, that is within the tolerance. So this capacitor is good. Now check this one. Discharge it. Always discharge the capacitor before testing on multimeter or any capacitance meter. The same value, 1 microfarad capacitor, 10%, it is giving this reading. So it is out of limit. This capacitor cannot be used. If I check with the second multimeter, the same 319 nanofarad. So this capacitor is not good. If I will check this one, it is 995 nanofarad. So this is good. So when the value is out of limit, that capacitor will not work in the circuit. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.